While creating a simulation in COMSOL Multiphysics, there are many instances where you will need to select the geometry in your model to apply definitions and settings. As you hover over and select geometric entities, you will notice that they are highlighted in various colors, such as gray, red, blue, green, and yellow. The color displayed indicates the status of that geometric entity with respect to the node that is currently selected in the Model Builder window. In this video, we will explain and demonstrate how the software highlights geometric entities and what each color means. So here you can see we have the bus bar geometry tutorial model opened up, and we have added a few materials ahead of time, which we are going to use to show how the color display for geometric entities changes. To do this, first we select the copper node, which we already have open. Now we can move into the graphics window to make our selection. Right now, all of the geometry is colored gray, which is equivalent to none of the geometry being highlighted. So when any geometric entity is gray or not highlighted, this means that it is not selected or included for the item in the Model Builder window we currently have open. In our case, this is the material copper. So copper has not yet been assigned to any of the geometry in our model. Now, if we are to use the mouse and hover over any part of the geometry, you'll see it is highlighted in red. This indicates that it is not included as a selection for the currently open item in the Model Builder window. If we are to click the mouse right now, whatever is colored red would be selected. Let's go ahead and click on it. Now you'll see the geometry is highlighted in blue. Blue indicates that the geometry is included as a selection for the currently open item in the Model Builder window. We can also see the geometric entity selected by their assigned number in the geometric entity selection section of any settings window. You'll see if we return back to the geometry, all of the geometric entities are highlighted in red, with the exception of the one that we just selected. Notice that this domain, the busbar domain, is colored green. This confirms that the geometry is included in the selection for the model tree item currently open. If we are to click that, the geometry is colored gray again and is removed from the selection. So the color of the geometry will tell you whether or not it is selected or deselected for the current node. If the geometry is gray or colored red, then it is not included in the selection for the current node. If the geometry is colored blue or green, then it is included. In the settings window for many nodes, you'll notice there is an active button. You can use this button to toggle on or off the ability to select geometric entities for the node you have open. If we are to turn this active switch button to off, you'll notice the geometry that is included in this node selection is highlighted in yellow. From here, we can create pre-selections, which is covered in a separate tutorial video. By going through and completing one selection of assigning copper to the bus bar, we've been able to see how the different stages of selection for a geometric entity are indicated by the highlighted color it displays in the graphics window.